Are you ready, babe? Hi, folks, it's Switchback. If you've watched any of my trip videos, you know I am a coffee junkie. And I do use a variety of different coffees when I'm out on the trail, but I wanted to test out and see what is the coffee that beats all. And I'm trying a couple different ones here that I actually have not tried, but I've seen recommended, and people say that they're game changers, and so we'll see what that looks like. For reference, I am a light roast girl, and I did throw a little dark roast in just to mix it up, but overall, these are more lighter or medium roasts. Quickly, let's touch on the prices of these. So this is Alpine Start. This is their original blend, which is a medium roast, and you get 8 sticks of individual packets here, like so, for $8.99. For Mount Hagen, I do like to have the jar for the most part, but I do have some individual packets because sometimes these are easier. The jar is about 50 servings, and this runs $9.35 right now on Amazon at the time of filming. And they're selling 4 boxes of 25 of these for a little over $36. I find these for about $12 at the local grocery store that's locally owned here. Next is Black Rifle. There are 32 individual packs in here for $24.99 on their website. Sometimes you can find it on Amazon. Then we have Medaglia d'Oro, which I could very well be saying very poorly. My Italian is very rusty. But this is a 2-ounce jar, which is probably 25 servings or so for $3.99 at Target. You can get several of these on Amazon at one time. This is Death Wish Coffee, which has green coffee bean extract in there. So that's why there's 300 milligrams of caffeine in each one of the packets. And this is 8 servings for $11.96 on Amazon. This is the Starbucks Blonde Roast. They have a variety of different flavors of this. This is 3.17 ounces, which says it's up to 40 cups. Your taste, you know, obviously, just like any kind of jar, you're gonna add more or less based on your taste. But this is $9.49 at Target. To finish it off here, we have the Louis Vuitton of the varieties that we're sampling here today. I have not tried this one yet. This is Verve Coffee Roasters, and they have a variety of different blends and roasts and that kind of thing. This is the Sea Bright, and there are 6 packs in here for $14.99. Mountain Goat has graciously been mixing these for me so that I have no idea which of these are going to be in what mug. Time to get started and see what everything tastes like. The top secret.
Only me and Emma know what goes in the cup.
I will need that. I'm not going to look at it till the end.
Go ahead. I want to be here when you try them.
Okay.
So I can know if you're getting it right or not.
Oh, I'm getting it right or not? This Mountain Goat here. You may want to get more in the frame. All right, let's get started. Not my favorite, definitely.
Wasn't that my favorite?
All right. All right, next. It even smells sweeter. Definitely like it better than that one. Okay. This one's like so bland compared to that one. I might have to like try it.
Which one's bland?
This one. Compared to that one. Okay. Yeah, whatever that one is, it's like super strong compared to everything else. It's funny. Okay. But these are not, definitely not like, that one was not good. A little more earthy. Okay. Nope. one's really good. Okay. I like that one too. Okay. But do I like it more than this one? That's a tough contender on that one. All right.
You're gonna be wired.
I know, right? That's why we're doing this early in the day. This is like right smack in the middle. Like, it's not my favorite. Let's see. But yeah, this is why I drank less coffee for breakfast too. It's gonna go in the middle. Like, I don't know if it's which side of the middle that's gonna go on, but. And this was the really strong one, which I'm guessing is Death Wish. We'll see. It's good, though. All right. I think we're going to do kind of like that. And then these two are a definite no. All right. So here comes the final, like the big moment of figuring out which is which here. All right. So... Oh, interesting. So, Black Rifle was this one here. Didn't like. Let's see. The Jade. No, I know. Yeah.
Sorry, I was trying to help. I'll be quiet.
I was trying to figure out which one this one was. This is the Medalla de Oro. That's not a surprise that I didn't like that one. All right. I'm surprised that I didn't like the Black Rifle because I do like the Black Rifle in general, but I think compared to the other stuff, I didn't. All right. So the next one here, this is the Starbucks Blonde Roast here. And then let's see. So we'll put this here. This and this and this. We're down here. All right. And then the Alpine Start. Is in the one here. And then this one is the Death Wish, which I had that exactly right. Right there. And then let's see. So this one was the Verve. I have expensive taste, apparently. Pretend to be surprised, right? And that leaves. Of not course. Surprised. This is my favorite anyways. Like, I cannot tell you I will show you how much of this I have in my cabinet. It's kind of ridiculous. But I'm glad that it's, like, in my top two. I'm kind of stoked on that.
I think you got it from here.
Have I mentioned that I like the Mount Hagen? I even drink it when it's decaf, if that tells you anything. I will say my biggest surprise actually was this one. I'm really surprised that I disliked this as much as I thought I did, or like as much as I did, because I actually typically really enjoy this. But comparatively to the other stuff, I guess I don't like it as much as I thought. Now, the Alpine Start and the Verve, I had never tried before. These are new to me, and I'm glad that I liked them both. I'm going to try some of the different roasts on this one. I'm really curious. And I know that Alpine Start has some that come with cream and sugar. I am a black coffee girl, so I don't get ones with cream and sugar. But this was a lot of fun, and I hope that you had fun with it too. And if you did, be sure to like it down below. I'm going to have links to all of these in the description. And any of them that are Amazon links do help the channel, so I appreciate any support that you can give. And I will look forward to seeing you next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.